Yuan Shikai, 1859 to 1916, president of China, 1912 to 1916. As high official under Qing Dynasty, he supported Dowager Empress Xi against Emperor Quang Xu, while helping to overthrow the dynasty. Succeeded Sun Yat-sen as President of Republic, 1912. Crushed opposition to his dictatorial rule by dissolving Parliament, 1914. Declared himself Emperor in 1915, but died before enthronement.